Since the outbreak of the crisis in Syria, Iraq confirmed its rejection of the military option in dealing with the demands of the Syrian people in freedom, democracy, and political pluralism. We called on the Syrian government and the opposition to avoid the military options in order to avoid the convoy of Syrian victims, civilians, and military, because it will ultimately exacerbate the conflict and throw the country to the midst of civil war. Historical and moral responsibility urges us all to work to contain the violence and to surround the fire raging in Syria and to exert pressure on both sides of the conflict to start a national dialogue, a dialogue that we believe is the best option to resolve the crisis in Syria. Iraq strongly supports the efforts made by the Joint Special Envoy for the United Nations and the League of the Arab States, Mr. Kofi Annan, to contain the crisis and to resolve it peacefully in the national framework. With the help of UNAMI, and especially the Secretary General Special Representative, Mr. Martin Koppler, 1,200 members of MEK organization have been transferred from Camp Ashraf to Camp Liberty. The Iraqi government urges the Security Council members to help in relocating these people to other countries, as the Iraqi government cannot allow them to stay in Iraq according to the Iraqi constitution.